The recently introduced taxation and levy on mobile money and social media has left mobile money users and leaders in Kasese district complaining. According to the leader of opposition in parliament and Kasese woman member of parliament, Winfred Kiza, taxation on mobile money does not cater for the rural people who use the service, together with the students who use WhatsApp in the learning process.
Continue educating our people, we shall pay the tax. But we are saying government also needs to style up, because social media has been the only way through which everybody, including our students, have been easily accessing the information.
But the mayor Kasese municipality wants government to revise the mode of taxation.
First of all, that business of mobile money, it's one business that is now employing most of our youth. It is actually second to border business. And while border is mainly for young boys, the mobile money is for young girls and women. And this tax has affected the operations on mobile money. Because even in Kasese town itself, I was trying to move around, the mobile money outlets are now empty.
Kimanyweda Morin, a mobile money operator in Kizungu Cell in Nyamamba Division, Kasese Municipality, complains of reduced clients.
Katebazi tuwala kubigere, nabala raba kolachi, nabala raba linya taxi, nabasobola kutuwala sentezu. Katifenga business, eja kubesi koseza.
Dokas Kimono, UBC News.